and I'm from Denmark. I'm here at a film festival in Croatia, Karlovac, to be more precise. And what I do, I am a student of film and media sciences, and it doesn't behoove me to study the theory. I like to do the practical stuff and actually make movies using equipment. So that's what I do with my spare time and what I did with my spare time for the last 4 years. And now we are here because we have a film school graduation movie who's participating in this competition.
My name is Sebastian, I'm from Denmark, 21 years old. Right now I'm doing a documentary on a Donald Duck cartoonist, a lonely cartoonist from the United States.
What's his name?
Don Rosa is his name.
And what about the film you've just entered into this thing?
I've entered a short movie, a so-called experimental movie, so they say. It's a film noir crime thing that steals everything it can from Quentin Tarantino. Yeah, we'll see tomorrow if it wins anything at the award show.
Cool.
My work shown, I will definitely send him to eShed. That's probably the best place I've ever heard of to get your movies out. else, I don't know if there's anything bigger or greater than that. Maybe the Oscars, but I don't know.
What about, are you going to enter something into Electric December?
Of course I am. Stupid not to.
Tell me a little bit about those films.
The Naked Cowboy is a phenomenon in New York. He's a naked cowboy, sings at Times Square. And we made this little short documentary about him. And I think in a minute I'm gonna get tackled by someone. I don't know why, just the feeling I have.
My name is Bogdan from Romania. I've come here with Răzvan, a colleague. Okay, so we're about 5 minutes to seeing our movie in the projection, and we're looking forward to continuing our job in the in film, and let's hope everything will be all right. That's
cool.
All.
And what's your name?
Hi, my name is Răzvan. I'm from Romania. We're in Karlovac at the film festival. I really look forward to see our movie, and I really want to know the other people, what other people think about our movie. Well, it's about the consequences of the entering your personal data on the internet. Yeah, it was 90 seconds. We participated on a contest with this movie, and we...
Ooh, let's move this way.
We won it.
Yeah. And how did you find making telling a story in 90 seconds?
It was kind of hard to compress so much
information.
So much information in that short time.
Yeah.
But and we've managed to do it. Yeah, I send it to Electric December. I hope it will be submitted.
Cool.
Okay, thank you.